If everything we design only was a square or rectangular shape, we will never need to use splines. In the electrical world, the path of electrical wiring and harnessing can take many forms, including lines and splines. In SOLIDWORKS Electrical 2021, we enhanced route harness functionality to now support the use of both splines and lines to create route paths. We created routing path using both splines and lines for the harness that connects the transducer to go under already routed cables and follow along the wall. Let's adjust several of the arcs and curves to obtain a smoother path. In the 3D Electrical tab of the Command Manager, choosing Route Harness opens Routing Harness, where you'll find new options to the route with splines. After routing is finished, the harness followed the predefined path we created. To finish up this harness and reduce waste of material from cutting three conductors shorter than the longest wire, we will add the splice to the wire so all conductors in the harness are cut to equal length. Supporting splines, along with lines and arcs in creating a routing path for electrical harnesses, greatly improves the versatility of routing electrical harnesses in geometrically complex products. It is a common practice to have multiple cables starting from a single connector and then have each of the cables go to different parts of the electrical system. Routing all these different cables as a single assembly does not provide flexibility designers want. In SOLIDWORKS Electrical Schematic 2021, we improved cables' properties by including the new field Separate 3D Route Assembly. The same parameter can also be controlled in SOLIDWORKS Route Cable command to provide maximum flexibility to users on how and where they want to initiate this new parameter. We already created two separate routing paths, one for each cable starting from the round 10-pin connector that brings signals from the outside world and connects to the PC board that controls navigation sensors. We will choose to route these two cables at once and as separate assemblies. This new separate routing assemblies of cables allows designers to create more complex and more feature-rich functionality by bridging the needs of mechanical, electrical, and electronics disciplines.